It all began with a passion for artificial intelligence, the ocean, and a tragic loss. Inspiration for a potential life-saving AI system that detects riptides first sparked for UC Santa Cruz professor Alex Pang back in 2015 when he was windsurfing with friends. But beyond that,
around the same time, we actually lost two UCSC students to rip current as well. It provided the motivation to prioritize this work and put more emphasis on it.
Riptides are powerful channels of fast-moving water. They're difficult to identify and extremely dangerous for swimmers.
Sometimes an Olympic level swimmer cannot outrun rip currents or outswim a rip current.
So Pang and his team set out to create a tool that would identify the silent threat lurking beneath the waves.
So our goal is to, since most people don't really know how a rip current looks like, is to kind of not get in a bad situation in the first place.
The way it works is machine learning is applied to teach the system how to identify signs of riptides based off cameras that monitor the waves, processing them with algorithms.
And the algorithm is basically detecting where the rips are. And the detection is being represented by these red boxes that you see.
A tool that could help lifeguards and other first responders. But engineer student Fahim Khan is focusing on developing it into an app, eventually putting it into the hands of your everyday beachgoer.
I'm always interested in working or applying computer science for projects with social impact that has real-life applications. When someone not very familiar with the technology, they're going to use the app. So we need to make it better and more user-friendly.
The researchers hope the system will benefit other areas of life as well, things like coastal erosion and rising sea levels. But the main goal right now is to save lives. Reporting in Santa Cruz, Ariana Hasso, KSPW Action News 8.